The world is being flooded with sensors. We're measuring more parameters for longer periods than ever before, piling up huge amounts of data. Big data becomes difficult to store, access, and visualize, especially when it comes to monitoring production facilities or conducting long-term tests. The challenge is how and where to store the data in order to be accessible from anywhere in the world at any time. The solution is Dewesoft Historian. It enables reliable data transfer from multiple measurement units into a time series database that can be hosted on a server or in a cloud. On the other side, the database can be accessed through a web browser or an instance of Dewesoft X3. The measurement unit is an instance of Dewesoft X3 or Dewesoft RT. It needs to run the OPCUA server plugin to be able to communicate with the database. On the server side, a Historian service is handling the communication with the measurement units, writes the data into the database or reads the data from the database and transfers it to the clients. At the core of Dewesoft Historian is a state-of-the-art time series database based on the InfluxDB open source project. Time series databases were developed specifically for long-term monitoring projects with large data rates. On the user side, there are two types of clients. A web client is based on another open source product called Grafana. It provides visualization of long-term data and is accessible on any platform, including mobile devices. In parallel, the database can be accessed by an instance of Dewesoft X3. Using the Historian Importer plugin in analysis mode, the data from a chosen timeframe is loaded into a Dewesoft data file. Alternatively, the data can also be streamed directly from the measurement units to the client, providing a detailed live view. Keep in mind that Dewesoft's retransmit functionality ensures that the data is safely written to the database even in case of network issues. During a disconnect, the data is written to a local buffer on the measurement unit and then transferred to the database when the connection is re-established. Utilizing our experience in measurement technology, we have developed several enhancements for the Grafana web client. Using Grafana within the Dewesoft Historian environment, the loading of year-long data will be almost as fast as loading only a day of data. A special plugin was developed to enable 2D graphs in Grafana for the display of FFTs and waveform scope shots. Dewesoft Historian is a core component of monitoring applications like structural health monitoring and machine condition monitoring, where long-term data analysis is a key requirement. Since the architecture is completely distributed, it enables access between components no matter the location as long as internet access is available. The Historian was even used to transfer the data over a 4G network from an airplane to provide a live telemetry view to several base stations. It can also help you organize the data from long-term tests. Instead of searching through old data files, a central database can be used to store the data in the same format for years. And guess what? Since we are using a well-documented open-source database, you can communicate with it using your own applications to build even more complex monitoring systems. The same is true for the OPCUA interface, which can be accessed by third-party OPCUA clients. Dewesoft Historian brings the data from the most capable data acquisition hardware and software on the market into the cloud for historical and worldwide access, keeping core Dewesoft features intact: reliability, usability, and expandability.